life of prominence and position, but the pressures of the office, his socialite engagements, and his selfish wife's fanatical ambition.
A really big turbo shandy, please.
It turned him to the blues, and he got mixed up with the flues, and she led him to a life of indecision.
More?
She made him spend his dough, she left him lying on Skid Row, a drunken lag in some Salvation Army mission. He said, demon alcohol, sad memories I can't recall. Who thought I would say, damn it all, and blow it all? Oh, demon alcohol, memories I can't recall. Who thought I would fall a slave? Demon alcohol, sad memories I can't recall. Who thought I would fall a slave to demon alcohol?
He'll drink anything
you want.
Perna what tequila.
That's good to know. How's that? This looks a bit
scotch. A vodka on the rocks. As long as all his troubles disappear. Like but he messed up his life when he beaten up his wife. And the flues has gone and found another sucker. She's gonna turn him on to drink. She's gonna lead him to the brink. And when his money's gone, she'll leave him in the gutter. Demon alcohol, sad memories I can't recall. Who thought I would say, damn it all, blow it all? Ladies of a certain age, by the Shepard and your Anna.
Now I think the sun's going.
which you had all of your life been accustomed to, but that the socialist had taxed away from you. You gave him children, a girl and a boy, to keep your sanity when Annie was employed. And when the time came, they were sent away. Well, that was simply what you did in those days. You chased the sun around with hope as you knew, until that night you became obscure and left you on your own and in the shade.
Still, when he said, John, go do my will, go tell.